I have noticed that no Discord tutorial YouTube channels have made tutorials on birthday bots. That's why I researched and found a cool bot that you might need. This bot is also called Birthday Bot. Now, invite it to your Discord server. Here you need to make a couple of things like the bot should be placed above member's role, and whether you want to give the bot admin perm or not is up to you. With that, also created a separate role called Birthday Ping, and don't give any dangerous perms to that role. Now you need to create a separate channel called Birthday. Remember, this is where your members can set their birthdays. Now I will give you a quick guide on how to set the birthday channel's perm. For at everyone role, deny the view channel, but grant the view channel to member or verify role. For verify or member role, you need to also grant send message perm and slash command perm, which is in use application command. So that way, they can use the command to set their birthdays. Now let's run a few commands here. We will do help command and first take a look at admin commands. I'm guessing that member with admin role can use these commands. Let's set up our announcement channel where the bot can announce members' birthdays. Now for birthday announcements, you can either add the main chat channel where everybody can see and wish the birthday member to make them feel special, or you can make a separate announcement channel. It's up to you. I prefer the first one. It says there is already an announcement channel because I had already set it. Use announcement channel remove to remove your announcement. Do you remember I asked you to create a birthday ping role at the start of the video? This is the main reason. Now it says that the bot allows to ping everyone or hear when there's someone's birthday, but I think it's a bad idea to ping everyone every time there's someone's birthday. That's why, stick to birthday ping role. Now let's set up our birthday. I will list out all the commands in my video's description. In time zone, you will be adding your country's time zone or the country you are based in. If you don't know your country's time zone, click the time zone link in the video's description. It will detect your time zone. After that, just copy and paste that in time zone in the time zone section. Now this is self-explanatory, so fill it out yourself. Well, I thought I could add my age, but meh, it's a premium feature. But I guess that's all right. Not a huge deal. Now this is how you can view your birthday or someone who added their birthday or even month-wise. By the way, you also need to vote the bot, otherwise it doesn't work. Now you won't be allowed to set birthday messages and thumbnails because meh, it's a premium feature too. Which also means that bot will send its default message. I want to show you a couple of commands here like force birthday. You can set someone's birthday, but you need to have admin perm for this. Purge birthday, which is singular, it will remove only a member's birthday, not everyone's. Then there's purge birthdays, which will remove all the members' birthday in the server. In this command, just like how we added birthday ping role, we can remove with this command. Now this works only on PC Discord. Go to your Discord server settings, click integrations in apps category. Here you will find many bots. Just search birthday bot and click manage. Click roles and members at the top. Here you can control who can control slash commands. I will add verify and staff role. In channel section, I will add birthday channel. This way, they won't spam commands in other channels. For birthday ping role, add it in roles, so that way people can select the ping role they want. Anyway, if you like this video, hit the like and subscribe button. I will leave the commands in the video's description and also leave the support server link there.